instant pudding or pie filling. It's lemon flavored. Oh, I'm like, it looks real good. It's artificial flavored. You can get this at Pink Tops. It's really good. And it's instant and it only takes about, let's see, 10 minutes. Because 5 and 2 minutes is all I see. So it takes about 10 minutes. Or, yeah, something like that. Okay, so I'll come.
I can't believe I did not have all this done. You know what? Call Daddy. Mom's probably. Please call Daddy.
Hold on.
The one you took out was lemon, Tess.
Yeah, I know. I like the lemon one. It smells really good.
What?
It smells really good.
Yeah. Let me give you the phone real quick. Use the whisker. Oh, wait a minute. Where is the whisker? The whisker's in the sink. You see it? It's really good. Use the hot water. You don't put too much milk. You measured, right?
Yep. It said 2 cups of milk. It smells so good.
tomorrow, as soon as you get off the bus, I have to leave here by 4:30.
Why?
Because I got to get to the place by 5, because we got two people coming to fish by 5:30. Mm. So we are here at 5, so I can get set up. These people might come in.
And that's how you make lemon pudding. Hope you enjoy it, guys. Bye!